Ink reveal is one of many interesting ways to create title sequences, transitions, and text reveals using the pattern of ink drops. So let's jump inside After Effects and give it a shot. Alright, you can download the free project file from the link in the description, and once you open it, this is what you'll see. Here we have two comps for the foreground and another two for the background image. If I open the background comp, you'll see that I have a footage of splashing ink and an image that's been set to Luma Matte, which means it will only be visible through the white ink pattern, and you can replace it with any footage you want. I added some effects to my image to look like this, but you don't have to do it, and also inverted the ink footage to make the ink white. You can see if I turn it off. And that's pretty much all you need. I did the same thing for the foreground comp. Again, the same ink footage. You can of course change the ink footage to make the reveal pattern different than the background footage, and that's it. Now let's go back to the main comp and go through the details. Let me turn this off. Okay, this is a footage of some kind of smoke that I used to add texture to the background. I didn't want its color, so I added the tint effect to it and set its blending mode to overlay to merge it with the solid background beneath it. Then we have our main background image and behind it a copy of it that's been black and white using the tint again and scaled it up to make some kind of outline with it. Then we have the exact same thing for the foreground image, black and white, scaled up, and that's as simple as it can be with this effect. Now, this was one thing you could do with the ink effect. Another way to use it is to make a text reveal through it. So if I go to the title comp, you can see that we have an ink footage for the background. I left it to be black and white, but you can give colors to it using tint or tritone. Then I have a text layer, which is set to be visible only through the ink layer above it. It's the same ink footage. I didn't even invert it this time, so I chose Luma inverted matte for it and scaled the ink down so that I can have some delay between the background ink layer and the reveal pattern of the text. It also leaves these rays of ink on the edge of the text, which makes it more interesting, and these are only two ways you can use the ink pattern to reveal something. You can make transitions with it and all kinds of crazy stuff for your videos. Hope you liked today's effect. Again, you can download the free project file from the link in the description, and until next time, I don't know, just do something.